Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to another Sunday wash and set. As you can see, my other model here has been done here, so I'll be doing her. Stay tuned. Detangle her up here. Before I apply her even conditioner. Make sure she's 100% tangle free here. And apply the leave-in. And apply a little bit more, like I usually do. Set. And we'll comb it through. Oops. And let's do the partings. Those are my happy birds in the background. Fully, thoroughly brush it out. And let's proceed with the roller setting. Get my magical spray bottle. Always keep that hair saturated with water. Just plain water. And in Spanish, just keep it saturated with plain agua. It's just a leave-in conditioner that's been diluted. Section here. I'll bring the rollers up here. I decided to do a twin Sunday roller set here. Something different. As y'all can see, my finished model here on the left. I just roller set her hair. My roller is definitely in place. Bobby pin for the other side of the roller. There. Sleeves rolled up. Okay. Let's continue with the roller setting. Pinch the ends together with the green roller. Place a bobby pin on this side so the roller won't be as poofy. It'll be slicked back. Like that. And that way the hair is properly set on the roller. For the beige roller, which is about to go there next. Those beige rollers really come in handy for the front. The beige magnetic rollers. And luckily I have four of them. These really come in handy for the front. Even if it's just one, either two or one of them, it works. Because they give the hair a lot of body in the front. A lot of wave and body. Especially when you take down the doobie wrap, the way I comb it out. It really gives it a lot of... They really give it a lot of body. nice roller up front. Another bobby pin to slick that hair back. And anchor those two beige ones together. And ready to do the right side. Tilt it back. It'll be easier for me to do. And then do the side rollers. To the other side.
section is a little too big.
Let's do the back.
I
very away on the back. The first section here in the back. Make sure all the hairs belong to that certain section that you pick. It's a nice straight line. My handy orange wired mesh rollers here. These work great for the back. I love using them for the back. Pull that hair tightly, enough for it to go on the roller. Roll. My orange Rollo. The smaller pink rollers, where they always go. to the sides here. Thank you. other side, and it should be done. Do one more roller instead of two. We're done. Show you the finished work here. That's her roller set. And this is my other my other model here. Same thing. How evenly her rollers are too. Are placed and sectioned. Sunday's roller sets, the last roller set of the year, and I'll see you next year. All right, thanks for watching, and bye-bye. Happy Sunday.